Welcome to the Brandeis School. My name is Elise Gingold. I am the proud head of school.
Shalom, Shmi Mar Levin, Raz Levin, Vani Menahel Machlaka Lelimudei HaYahadut. Ruchim Abayim LeBet Sefer Brandeis. Bo V'tiru Al Ma Bet Sefer Brandeis Mebusas.
Come join us now as we enter the world of Brandeis and see what children and families have experienced for over 80 years.
Was it worth it? Would we rather not be here? Was 6 million Jews just an exaggeration?
Emily, what are you doing?
Went to the kind of money box.
For who? Why?
For the poor people.
Thank you.
As I embrace tradition, I'm gonna change the world for better. One mitzvah at a time, we'll find strength to do it. It's part of being Jewish.
Hello, I'm Samantha, and this is Max. We are the presidents of the middle school. We've been attending Brandeis since kindergarten. From kindergarten to eighth grade, we have had amazing experiences. And we realize that the education we receive is beyond the education we could receive anywhere else.
But most importantly, they care about us as people. The curriculum we receive here is so personalized because the class sizes are very small and comfortable to deal with. We have had so many great experiences.
We've been on terrific trips that have expanded our education outside of the classroom. We've been on overnights to Boston, the Environmental Teva Camp, and Philadelphia.
Thank you, Brandeis, for all the building blocks you've given us for our futures.